On April 24th, a major space mission kicked off around the globe. This mission was launched by China, a powerhouse in Asia. Right now, there are two space stations circling our planet. One of them is the well-known ISS, or the International Space Station. The ISS was developed not just by America, but also with contributions from Russia and several other countries. But there's another space station up there too, which is the Chinese space station that China sent into orbit. This station is exclusively for Chinese astronauts, so it's not shared with anyone else. On April 24th, three astronauts made their way to this Chinese space station. The mission they were on is called Shenzhou 20, in China. So let us check out how they made their journey to the space station in today's video. Now you can see how the three astronauts getting ready for their trip to the station greet everyone before they leave the rocket. After that, they hop on a bus, as you can see here, heading to the rocket's location. They're being escorted with some serious security. Once they arrive at the rocket site by bus, you can watch as the astronauts make their way to the Shenzhou 20 spacecraft using an elevator. Here. In just a moment, they'll be taking off the rocket's cover and heading out. After reaching the top with the elevator, the astronauts are now entering the spacecraft connected to the rocket, and you can see the first astronaut stepping inside. On the screen, you can also see the pictures and names of the three astronauts involved in this mission. Similarly, we can now watch the other two astronauts enter the rocket. The rocket is still covered with those green tarps. Once all three astronauts are inside, those covers will be removed. And the rocket will be rolled out. Since this process takes a bit of time, I'll show you a time-lapse video from here on out. First, the launch Abbott system is taken off the cover. Pay close attention to how everyone is still busy with their tasks as this cover comes off. We can also see how the entrance where the astronauts got in is being sealed up. After that, the covers of the rocket boosters are removed. These four boosters serve as the first stage of the rocket. By now, a big crowd has gathered to witness this amazing space launch. Next, the covers of the rocket spacecraft are slowly taken off. Now you can see the entire rocket uncovered. This is where the Chinese flag is flying, on the spacecraft carrying the astronauts, the Shenzhou 20. If you caught my last video about a Soyuz rocket heading to the space station, you might remember the Soyuz spacecraft that carried the astronauts. The Shenzhou spacecraft for the Chinese astronauts is quite similar to the Soyuz. In short, you could say it's a replica of the Soyuz spacecraft. What you see here is a picture of the Shenzhou spacecraft designed to carry the astronauts. This spacecraft has three main sections: the service module, the re-entry module, and the orbital module. Now let's check out how the rocket launches step by step. This rocket is a two-stage model, and you can see the four boosters on either side of the first stage. The spacecraft is attached to the second stage. This is how the launch looks from the cameras mounted on the rocket. The first stage, or the four boosters, separates within 2 minutes and 35 seconds after launch. After that, we can see how the fairing covering the spacecraft is removed. The spot marked by this arrow shows where the solar panel system on the spacecraft is located. This system unfolds slowly once they're in space. You can also see the rocket's engines firing up, as captured by the camera on the bottom of the second stage. Here we have a main engine and a smaller vernier engine. This is the second stage of the rocket, or the moment when the main engine shuts off and the spacecraft is released into Earth orbit. Now the rocket's mission is completely done. The spacecraft is set to head to the Chinese space station with the three astronauts on board. Here you can see how the solar panel system on the spacecraft is gradually unfolding. This solar panel system is what supplies the power the spacecraft needs. It takes a little while for the astronauts to reach the station. Now, let's see how they get to the Chinese space station. This shows the Shenzhou 20 spacecraft with the three astronauts docking with the Chinese station. You can now see how the astronauts enter the space station by opening the hatch of the spacecraft. They're being welcomed by astronauts from the previous Shenzhou 19 mission. In that mission, there was also a woman who traveled to the station. So now, there are six astronauts at the Chinese station. The three astronauts who arrived earlier will be heading back to Earth soon, and that's how the Shenzhou 20 mission launched. See you in the next video. Until then, have a great day.